Moving the neck roll from the covert helmet is fairly simple. Place your right thumb between the neck roll and the EPS of the shell. Then use your left thumb to push the lever away from you. And pry the shell apart with your thumb and fingers.